लाइन सेगमेंट से दिस इज अ लाइन सेगमेंट, इज दिस वन विजिबल, दिस लाइन इज विजिबल टू यू?
सर,
कैन यू डिवाइड दिस
यस
लाइन सेगमेंट इंटू 5 नंबर ऑफ इक्वल डिविजन? स्टूडेंट प्लीज रिप्लाई। स्टूडेंट्स कैन यू डिवाइड दिस लाइन सेगमेंट इंटू 5 इक्वल डिविजन? टू डिवाइड दिस वन इंटू 5 इक्वल डिविजन व्हाट वी हैव टू डू फर्स्ट, वी हैव टू ड्रॉ ए लाइन विथ एनी एंगल लाइक दिस। With any angle we have to draw. Next, with the help of divider, we have to take equal division, equal 5 division of any length on this line. Here I am taking with the help of scale, but you can take it with the help of divider or compass. Two, three, four, five. Here I have taken 5 division, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the last point. Here I have joined this point with this last point. Next, with this set square, this one is fixed. I have put another set square like this. This one is fixed. And I have put this one. Now, this upper one can slide like this. Now I have slide this point up to this one. Here I have drawn the line, parallel line. Thus we can draw the parallel line with the help of set square. Next it is like this. Next it is like this. Next it is like this. So thus you can see this line is divided into 5 equal division, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So line is divided into 5 equal division. Is it clear to you? Line
Yes,
segment
sir.
AB can be divided. Then we can divide any line segment into any equal number of division. If we want to divide this one into 7 number of equal division, then we will take 7 division on this scale. Whatever may be the length of the scale, but all the division will be equal. Is it clear to everybody?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So last day, the dimension of title box, sir has explained this one to you?
No, sir.
For the title box? What was the margin that sir has explained to you? What is the border line? This 15 millimeter or 20 millimeter border? Students, sir, border ke liye kya diye the? Margin ke liye kitna distance ka margin bole the sir? बोला था मार्जिन या तो नहीं कुछ रिप्लाई तो करो हमको तो कैसे पता चलेगा कि तुम लोग क्या हुआ है क्या नहीं हुआ है स्टूडेंट्स एम आई ऑडिबल
यस
सर
मार्जिन कितना मिलीमीटर का मार्जिन दिए थे सर
नहीं बताया सर सर ने
हा? तुमको एक मार्जिन करना है अच्छा ठीक है देखते हैं अगर उस हिसाब से तुमको बोलते तो हम कुछ इसको आगे लेके जाते हैं अच्छा ठीक है तुम लोग तब तो थोड़ा वेट करो देखते हैं सर अपन जॉइन करते हैं
सर मार्जिन 20 मिलीमीटर का होगा शायद सर
हाँ कौन बोल रहे हैं
सर मार्जिन 20 मिलीमीटर
20 मिलीमीटर अच्छा ठीक है So this could be your right hand bottom of your drawing sheet, isn't it? You have to draw a title box of You have to draw a title box of 160 into 65. So length of this title box is 160. First, it is 65. This is your 16 millimeter. Here it is. From here to here, it is 160 millimeter. And this is height of 65. So this is the title box. First we have to take the division. This is 15 millimeter. Next it is 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 and 10. Okay. So this is your title box. This is a title box of 160 into 65. This height is 65. Your first division is 15. Next it is 10, 10, 10, 10 and 10. Is it clear? Is it visible to you?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
This much is 15, 10, 10, 10, 10 and 10. And this one is 15.
Sir, Sohail wants to convey you something in the chat box.
Sorry?
Sohail has written something in the chat box, sir.
Okay, let me see. Who is this one? This is Sohail Khan. Is this Sohail Khan? Sohail Khan? So I will show you, Sohail. I will this at the right hand bottom. This is the position of your title box. And the topic that will be given the assignment or the things to draw, that you have to start from here. From here, there is a margin, and we will start it from here. Next it is here, next it is here, and next it is here. Like this. Are you getting it, Shwell? Is there any problem with your mic? Okay. So thus we will discuss. Thus you can draw your title box like this. Here you have to write the name of your college. Here you have to write it, Asansol Engineering College. Here you have to write here your name of your college. Here it is, Asansol Engineering College. Next, it will be followed by your name. Next, it is drawing title. sorry students, I have first, next it will be title, next it will be okay, I have done a little mistake. Not getting the eraser. So your title will be come here and name will be here. Title will go here. Next, it is your roll number. Title means title of your title of the drawing sheet for your first drawing sheet. The title of your drawing sheet will be lines, lettering, and scale. Can you see it? First, it will be the name of your college. Here it is, Asansol Engineering College. Next, the title of the drawing sheet. Next, your title will be followed by your name. Next, it is your roll number, stream, projection symbol, scale, DOS, date of submission, and authorized signatory. Is this visible to you, students?
Yes, sir.
Can you note down it? Is it clear, student?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So I think I don't know. There might be some problem. Sir has done a call to me. So there might be some problem. Actually, he is going to some doctor's chamber. That's why he is unable to join till now. Who is your seer?
Pranay, sir.
Pranay. Pranay, are you with us? Pranay, can you take the name that is the attendance of the student? And later on, you can send it to my personal in my WhatsApp number. Just put down the name or roll number, whatever it is. Later on, I will put it as attendance. Please send it to my WhatsApp number.
Sir, shall we leave?
Pranay, have you complete this one? All are 19 only present. What is the total? 28. Okay. All of you can leave. Okay.